So we're back out on the florin farm where I found the two florins in the first hole. First time I came. So today we're going to do this track that runs by the side of the water course, making our way sort of back towards where we found those florins. This track has been on all maps going back as far as I can get maps. It's always been here. It goes down and then it crosses a bridge and goes down the neighbouring farm, which is not on our permission. And it turns into a footpath thereafter that carries on. So that's today's mission. First of all, we're going to do around the gate. I do love a gate. So we'll do around here, wander out into the field a bit, and then concentrate more on the track. So I shall see you on our first decent find. Let's hope we can find something worthy of showing the flow. First target, and we haven't really gone very far. Not very deep. Oh well, it's a coin. 20p. Good start. At least it's a proper target. On to the next. Tin foil. Musket ball. Not very, still quite shiny one. Still not bad. Better than nothing. Another musket ball or pistol ball. Oh well, on to the next. A glint of silver. You know what? That's either a horrible button or a tiny coin. Okay, I'm going to clean this up and get back to you. Maybe just a gloves off job. Definitely something there. Oh my god. It's a hammy. Oh my god. I can't believe it. I've had nothing all morning. Got a date on it as well. Oh, I didn't even turn it over in case it's got a head. I think that says 1567. Oh, you have to be joking. I'm going to turn it over. Almost nothing. Oh, I can just see a little Tudor rose. Just
This is my first hammered. I can't believe it. 1567. Woohoo! Unbelievable. Just shows you, it's now 5 to 12. Started at 8:30. Almost no signals. We have come from up there, up the gate, all the way along this path until we got to here. Even this signal is a little bit scratchy. They often say that for hammers. Unbelievable. Made up, absolutely made up. Cool. Large bit of lead here. Don't know. Don't think there's anything on it. No, don't think so. No, just a large hem weight or big for a hem weight, but must have had a purpose, made into a disc. Oh well, on to the next.
Ah, where are ya? Bling. Age unknown. Something different anyway. We'll look at that one when we get to the clean up.
something in here. Oh, brown coin. An old one. It's funny because I expected to find more recent coinage. Yep, old Welsh leek. Round pound. It's 5-2 now. I've been at it for 5 hours on a path and only a 20p and now a pound coin. So, oh wait, no. And a hammered. Anyway, on to the next. Something in here. Is that a clog clasp? No. No idea. If you've got any ideas, let me know. It's better fall out of the middle. No idea. Aha! An old 50p. Nice. That's a good old coin. Can't see a lot on it though, but it's down deep. We'll have a better look at that when we can clean it up. That's a bullet case. BK28. Huge, great copper shell case. Now that's a shotty. Nice little buckle. Don't know if it's got any shimmy. That's probably a shoe buckle. That shape. Quite nice. A decent buckle. Not a horsey one. Cool. Nice Georgian buckle. Last hole, because I'm done. It's now 4:30. That's been a long day. Where are you? It wasn't a great signal, but coin to finish up. 5p, I think. Yep, an old 5p. Go with our old pound coin and our old 50p. Oh well, I'm now research. Now I hammered. So sticky, this stuff. Anyway, pretty sure that's a 5p. You'll see it in the roundup.